buy this.
Batman!
I've planted.
Like a common rat. How expected. I bet steering that thing requires a whole lot of concentration. Oops! Sorry about that! Oh, that poor door. You really should apologize. But how did... I was sure you'd fail. No one is this lucky.
You need to stop this.
Stop what? Ensuring the GCPD actually does its job? Removing corruption from the system? Was it one of those in particular you took issue with, or all of them?
You're using the data you've stolen to blackmail people.
So? It gets the job done. It's certainly kinder than the beatings you're so fond of doling out. Think on that.
Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
He's right, you know.
doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
Understood. Thanks.
You did about the places I targeted, you spared them.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Disappoint me? Not at all. Come on down to the courthouse.
Yeah, probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know...
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered. Stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Alright, listen up. While you jokers are playing cleanup through a black gate, I was making us some money. I've worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. Many of us can deal with that before the...
I've got to be quiet, so those SWAT officers don't hear me.
$50 million. For those of you waiting for me,
can't find dirt. We make our own.
I'm listening.
What is Captain?
Engineer from Central. Reporting a report.
What is this?
Not you again!
Coming out right!
Who told you that, huh?
Your buddy Anarchy?
He will wipe this city clean of your filth!
Yeah? If he's gonna wipe things clean, he...
are justified. We're completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara.
Batman's in the building. Last seen headed towards your location. Be ready.
Searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you hurt? Brandon made a deal with Black Mask.
They're trying to kill the bat and collect the bounty.
You gotta be kidding me. Gordon know about this?
Probably. What's he gonna do? What can he do?
Oh, he's lucky to be friends with those guys that are with him. This department is so screwed.
They're using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick.
Who's gonna save you? You freak!
Alfred, I can't access the I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
Yeah. Charging!
Clear!
Clear!
622 has left the holding cell. Be on the lookout.
On my way out, but before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
Sir, they say that
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Not standard issue.
Hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't believe you.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire! If he moves, take him down.
You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
My nerves. Well, isn't this a shocking turn of events? Batman's giving up. I'm upping the stakes, Batman, just like I promised. Tread carefully. Oh, boy! You sure showed that crate who's in charge. How pedestrian. Try and put some effort into it at least. Another day, another door. They're just no match for you. You're cheating, aren't you? You're getting help from someone. Who's smart enough to outsmart me?
No one's helping me. You ever consider maybe you're not as clever as you think?
Says the man who seems to have mistaken Christmas Eve for Halloween. In case you haven't noticed, I've got the entire city under surveillance, feeding me all dirty little secrets. And I did it all on your watch, oh great guardian of Gotham. So, what do you...
I'm taking your network down.
Spoken like a true Neanderthal. Well, you can certainly try.
Nice. One down, five to go. I can't believe there are people on the force who think it's okay to have stuff like this out on the streets. Pinching from evidence is bad enough. But selling weapons? Am I supposed to be the good guy?
Strange. These are black masks, men.
Could be
the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
Protect us now.
Protect us from...
We'll be right back.
right. Give me another one. How many more we got to take?
I'm under the GCPD. Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll.
Too much!
We now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lissid Towers case.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information. Alfred, see if you can find it.
You were very...
Greetings. Oh, don't mind Alex. Poor dear, her mind is all a flutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her right as rain soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
Enigma, where are you?
I'm right here. Well, figuratively speaking, anyway. Disappointed I didn't choose to meet up in person?
What's this about? Sionis hire you to throw me off his trail?
Think of me as an information broker. I've got data handlers everywhere, feeding me all kinds of interesting stuff.
And you think this is going to destroy Gotham?
Oh, yes. See, bullet wounds and broken bones will eventually heal. But incriminating photos, videos, emails, that kind of damage can never be repaired. Tomorrow morning, when I release everything I've got, the city's going to collapse. Resignations, arrests, deaths, it'll be chaos in the streets, Batman. There's not a thing you can do to stop me. I figure you try and get all caveman on my equipment. It's password protected, I'm afraid, with 10,000 volts of electricity. You've lost, Batman. Might as well head home and get some rest. With everyone's deepest, darkest secrets about to go on public display, I've got a feeling tomorrow's going to be a very busy day for you.
One way or another, I'm shutting you down. Destroying all the network relays will let me access his server. It's the only way to stop him. Those must be the handlers he was talking about. I can use them to track down the extortion data he's been collecting.
Thank you.
two crates. You know, I thought about getting my dad involved, but he'd probably just say it's a matter for IAD. He's got way too much faith in the system. I wish I could get him to see just how broken it is.
I got money! I can explain!
Got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
Don't make a ton of sense.
At first, I thought he was looking.
Sinister going on here.
If he was dead, there'd be a body. There ain't no body!
Something's jamming my signal. I need to figure out what it is and take it out.
...of reality with your version of reality, and in case your pea brain can't parse big words, I'll translate it into thug speak for you. Kill the bat, or I'll kill you!
Any sign of him?
No. The Joker knows I survived the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Cyanus. Or anyone else.
What's that? Find out what's going on.
Nice picture.
This is it. An opportunity to make your new boss happy. Bring me the bat.
Refer to me as sir at all times, do you understand? Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, I...
It is an honor to make your...
Where's the girl?
Whatever do you mean?
Alice.
Excellent. Then you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Tick-tock, watch the clock.
What did you do?
Ha 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 ha! it's where I first met Alice. You know? Oh, what grand adventures we had. But then they took her from me. Poor sweet Alice. Lost and alone. I had to find her. Had to bring her home, and so I did. It was quite the journey, let me tell you. But she's here again. Safe with me. Still, forces of the Queen are everywhere, conspiring to reclaim her, which is why I brought you here. Who better to protect Alice than the Batman himself? Well, well, you figured it out. But it taxed you, didn't it? Drained a bit of that willpower of yours, Thoughts getting heavier? Finding it harder to maintain control? Soon, Batman. Soon. Careful now. It's not all flowers and tea parties down here. In fact, Wonderland's home to some rather nasty creatures. And it brings out the best in the worst in us. Don't worry, Alice is in very good hands. Martini, Alice.
Get away from me!
Oh my, it seems someone's forgotten her manners. Crazy, Alice. Mad. There is a difference, you know. What it is, well, I can't remember. But you trust me on this. You must be wondering why I brought you down here. Well, see? I developed the most wonderful device. One that compels obedience. And with weaker minds, it works quite easily. Stick my creation on their heads and just like that, they're under my control. The stronger-willed individuals, however, require a bit of, breaking in. And this, my friend, brings us to the here and now. You are my Humpty Dumpty, Batman. Your mind is shattered. And when I put the pieces back together, it'll be mine. Forever. Did you know time moves in 7 different directions here, but you've stuck to just 1? Forward, always forward? Oh, how boring. So why don't we try moving back? Tell me what you see. Tell me. Is it scary?
I hope it is.
In fact, I hope it scares you to pieces.
No.
This is wrong. All upside down and inside out and wrong. He just has to leave. Really.
Oh!